Brendan.
The weather's quite bright, and there's no snow, I was going to say snow, rain about that after all this time. It's nice for me, I've seen some old friends when and if either of you knows a reason why you may not lawfully marry, you must declare it now. For the vows you are about to take are to be made in the name of God, who is judge of all, and who knows all the secrets of our hearts. The actual marriage begins with the singing hymn number 79.
Thank you.
love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her, as long as you will shall be. To whom will you take Edward to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him, as long as you both shall live? Who gives this woman to be married to this man? I, Edward, take you to me to be my wife. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. I, Terrie, take you, Edward, to be my husband. To have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Edward and Terrie a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body I honor you. All that I am I give to you. And all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body I honor you. All that I am I give to you. And all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. In the presence of God and before this congregation, Edward and Terrie have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of a ring. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. That which God has joined together, let not man divide. And why is the bride and the groom leave? We all remain standing, symbol of the fact that we're surrounded by our love and our prayers and our support. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessings of eternal life. Amen. And we all join in the acclamations on the bottom of page 6. Blessed are you, Heavenly Father. Blessed are you, Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed are you, Holy Spirit of God. Blessed. Blessed be Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
One God, be praised forever.
The guests, please sit while the rest of us remain. I suppose we all have our favourite phrases and words from wedding services. My favourite phrase is the one from the vows that says, "All that I am, I give to you." In other words, in marriage we give to each other not just that that's best about us, but also our wants as well. In other words, we can be quite realistic about marriage from the outset and realise that yes, there are in marriage many days like this when we feel on top of the world and the sun's shining and everything seems to be going for us. And there are other days in marriage when things seem pretty awful. We despair, everything seems unattractive, and we wonder where we're going. All that I am, I give to you. We can realistically, as we pray, to Edward and to Terrie, pray that in all their roads, and on all occasions, they may learn to use whatever happens to grow deeper in love and further in commitment. It's sometimes said that there's nothing over as quick as a wedding. And that's true because the wedding is finished. I've already said that this man and woman are a husband and wife. The wedding is over. What is just beginning is the marriage. And for those of us who are married, I suggest that we spend a little bit of this day, a little bit of the celebration, just trying to think of the difference between weddings and marriages. Weddings are easy to do. Marriages are much more difficult to form. That's why, when we opt to get married in church, the first journey that a new man and wife make is a journey by themselves to the altar. Because in a church building, the altar is the symbol of the presence of God, and it is at the altar, as they kneel, that we pray that what has begun now might deepen and grow until Eddie and Terrie discover what true marriage is. So the prayers for which the three of us move and the rest of the bridal party go into the pews, the prayers begin in the service books on page 7.
Thank you. God the Holy Trinity, make you strong in faith and love. Defend you on every side, and guide you in truth and peace. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be amongst you, and remain with you always. Amen.
I've never sung
again
like that
since I was at school. I'm sure you get that gym, you smell that. You use it, you know.
Don't believe it.
Camera now, nice smile. Now, can the parents hear where they are, please? Yeah, sorry.
Can I have the rest of the bride's family, please?
Aunts and uncles.
Aunts and uncles. Bride's family, please.
Aunts and uncles,
please. Was that so? Can I have the bride's family, please?
Brenda, can you turn the more
Come on! Could the gent
Let me see everybody.
Oh, it's not the same.
Now again, could the lads come round the front again, please? On the front.
Right, could the gents in the front squat down, please? Nice smile.
Okay, I didn't realize.
Come on, pick this up.
So the wheel has to be a yellow phantom.
Bride, mate.
Can I have a bride and groom's friend,
please?
Oh, Willie, come and meet him, we'll find your mum. Is your aunt coming?
Thank you.
nice smile at the end.
Yeah. Thank you. just get one and see that. Best bet for me, huh? Best plan is to get on the plaza. It's a plaza. You join a bush block?
Best wishes, good luck, and lots of love.
Hello.
Sam Collins. Sing it off, like. No, they don't. Alex, give some presents on the book, by the way. All the very best you both turn in any from me and Alex. Health and happiness for the future from Aunt Colin, Anne and Dennis. To Terrie and Eddie. Terrie and Eddie. I'm just really glad to be here. Wishing you well and happiness, Lord. June Roland family. I believe this is a book, shrink face and telegram. Congratulations, Lord, and best wishes. From Mark and Dad, me, Barry, Joe, Kevin, Trevor, Sol, and Marie. Absolutely concert. This is my words, well, hold on. To dear Terrie and Eddie, sorry for me, Norrie, sorry to can't be with you. We are thinking of you on your happy day, wishing you both a long happy life. All our love. It's Maz, Pink, Matthew, and Fiat. All the best on your wedding day, Eddie and Terrie, from Julie and Tracy. All the best on your big dear, love Sonia. Wishing you both all our love and best wishes for your future happiness together. It's Alison and Anthony. Love and all the best, Doreen and Jim. Sorry, there's just three more, sorry. Edward, Eddie and Terrie, all the best, love from Nora. Good luck all our love, Tracy and Kevin. Do you know what's the cause of it for you? To dear Terrie and Eddie, all our love and best wishes for your future. All our love. And enjoy something for you. It's just me nerves, honestly. It's not your writing. To Eddie and Terrie, wishing you happiness and good luck for the future. Lots of love from Kevin, Beverly, and Wade. This is the part where you're going to die for. So keep the camera, man. I'm not going to say which because I'm pressed for time, luckily. I think it's been a great honour for me to be here as the best man. I'm really glad our head with the trees asked me to be the best man. I know I am the best man. But it's just taken a few people to be convinced of that, man. What it's like to go earlier on, the day's gone great and I couldn't have wished for it to go any better. And other than that, I'm glad you've all turned up and had a good time. Thank you very much.
For a couple of seconds. Eddie and I had quite a lot of laughs together, and we've enjoyed ourselves. No tin pot with. But he had his bachelor night about 4 nights ago. And I nominated Colin, his nephew, to take care of him. And I said, well, Colin, don't forget, look after Eddie, we're going and back. So away they went down Hilton Road, as the usual. Colin eventually, halfway through the night, says, Ed, are you all right? I don't want to make you bad. I promised Tree's dad. He says, just like this. Or just like this. He said, don't worry about me. He says, I've got a little did in the back of my neck. Colin says, what do you mean? Well, he says, that tells me when I've had too much to drink. So Colin says, all right then. So a couple of minutes went by. He looks at me, he's Eddie on the floor, sitting. So Colin goes up, he says, Eddie, are you all right? He says, did not go. He says, I put my legs on what else?
Thank you.
You want a little piece of ice cream? Yeah, I'll have it.
No!
camera and then
move. That's a bit of a
Thank you. Thank you. Magadoo.
Thank you.
one stretch. This is your last chance to get any.
Thank you.
Let's see you do this one.
Just a fairy tale, until that first hello, until that first smile. But if I had to do it all again, I wouldn't change a thing, 'cause this love is everlasting. Suddenly suddenly you're in love. Ooh, yeah. Girl, you're everything a man could want and more. 1,000 words are not enough to say what I feel inside. Holding hands as we walk along the shore, never felt like this before. Now you're all I'm living for. Suddenly and suddenly you're in love. suddenly you're in love.
Give you all the joy my heart and soul.